Well, after more than 20 years, Moanalua High School has a new performing arts center. The first drawings were created back in 1999, and here it is today. The 700-seat auditorium also has rehearsal and teaching spaces, a dance and choir room, and a music library. Moanalua High School has one of the biggest music programs in the state, attracting 600 to 700 students each year. It costs about $32 million to build the new center.